Jennifer Bonjean, the New York attorney, a name that spread like wildfire after the famous R&B singer was sentenced to 30 years in prison. Kelly, who officially cut ties with his original Chicago legal team and opted to have the attorney, who successfully appealed Bill Cosby's conviction, to defend him against pending abuse allegations in federal court in Brooklyn. Bill Cosby was released from prison after his sex assault conviction was overturned by the Pennsylvania Supreme Court. That leaves Bonjean, who was the driving force behind comedian Bill Cosby's appeal of his sex crimes conviction in Pennsylvania, and wound up winning the actor's stunning release from prison. In this video, we'll present you stunning and unbelievable facts about Kelly's attorney, Jennifer Bonjean. Keep watching, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel to be in touch for more future videos. Biography. Jennifer Bonjean, who was born on August 7, 1970, in Valparaiso, Indiana, is a famous American lawyer, seasoned attorney, a social media influencer, and entrepreneur. She is well known in the country as the founder and owner of Bonjean Law Group, PLLC, one of the best law firms in the country. Being a professional lawyer and seasoned attorney, Bonjean has great experience in criminal defense and civil rights litigation. Apart from this, she is also an expert in habeas corpus litigation, appellate, and post-conviction. She has also won the Humanitarian of the Year Award in the year 2014. According to the sources, Jennifer Bonjean follows the Christian religion and belongs to a well-settled family, but what is striking is the tattoo in Hebrew on her left arm. Education. As per her LinkedIn profile, Jennifer completed her Bachelor of Music degree in vocal performance at DePaul University in 1992. After that, she enrolled her name at Manhattan School of Music and grabbed a master's degree in music and opera performance in the year 1994. In 1996, she joined Loyola University Chicago School of Law, as per her official website, and started working as a volunteer for the YWCA of Metropolitan Chicago. After 3 years, she earned a Professional Doctor of Law, JD, law degree from this university. After that, she began working at the state of Illinois. Today, Jennifer is famous as an expert lawyer of criminal defense and civil rights. Family and ethnicity. The famous lawyer, Jennifer Bonjean, belongs to a pure white Caucasian ethnicity. She is the eldest daughter of her parents. As per her Insta profile, she loves to drink cappuccino, and she is a tattoo lover and inked various tattoos on her body. She also is an avid dog lover and has two pet dogs, including Lenny Bonjean. Jennifer Bonjean posted lots of photos with her sister on her Insta profile. It seems that she likes to spend time with her family and friends. Marriage, husband, and children. Jennifer currently lives in Brooklyn, New York, along with her husband Ken Alpart and her 4 kids. Talking about her personal life then, Bonjean was happily married to her husband named. Jennifer's hubby is a businessman. They have 3 daughters and 1 son. The names of her daughters are Winifred Bonjean and Golda Queen Bonjean. Her son Dove Bonjean is a professional basketball player. She loves to hang out with her friends and family. Jennifer uploaded lots of photos with her family members on her Insta profile. Net worth. It is unclear exactly how much Bonjean is worth. However, it is speculated to be approximately $10 million. Bonjean gets most of her net worth from her law firm, Bonjean Law Group PLLC. The company has annual revenue of approximately $1 to $10 million per year. Bonjean works as a lawyer for this group and has represented many notable individuals. This has included R. Kelly, Bill Cosby, Armando Serrano, and others. In total, Bonjean has dealt in cases that have equaled $20 million. Bonjean has also made several appearances on various TV shows, such as CNN, Fox News, and True TV. Additionally, Bonjean's daughter attends Packer Collegiate School, a private school that charges $38,000 per year in fees, suggesting that Bonjean's net worth is high. Salary and earnings. It is unclear how much Bonjean is paid per case. However, as she works on a pro bono basis, she gets most of her earnings from settlements. In Bonjean's words, "I don't charge my client, and getting paid is contingent on winning these cases. So when I win, you better believe I'm going to come after every penny I'm entitled to." During the Steven Sadler case, reports indicate that she charged Sadler $495 per hour. When representing Bill Cosby, Bonjean's exact salary is unknown. However, sources indicate that it may have been approximately $3 million. Prior to working for her own company, Bonjean worked as an office of the state appellate defender for the state of Illinois. She worked here from 1999 to 2004. Although her exact salary is unknown, sources indicate that this position pays approximately $72,000. Real estate. In 2005, Bonjean and her husband bought two units in the Ben Building condo in Bowery, New York. This cost $3,869,350, and they were granted a mortgage of $2,250,000 from JP Morgan Chase Bank. In 2008, Bonjean and her husband bought another unit in the building for $1,900,000. 2 years later, Bonjean bought a fourth unit for $2,215,000. In 2012, Bonjean sold two of these units for about $5 million each. Currently, Bonjean lives with her family on Van Brunt Street in Brooklyn, New York. Her house has four beds and three bathrooms and is roughly 3,750 square feet. Career. According to the sources, Jennifer started her career as a volunteer for the YWCA of Metropolitan Chicago, Women's Services Division. She served the position of a victim's rights advocate and rape crisis counselor. After graduating from Loyola University, Jennifer started working at the Illinois State Appellate Defender's Office. She worked as a state appellate defender for 4 years and 11 months from September 1999 to July 2004. As per her website, she started her own law firm, Bonjean Law Group, PLLC, in the year 2007. She officially launched her firm in the year 2010. Let me tell you that Bonjean Law Group, PLLC, is a firm that deals in criminal defense and civil rights practice. In her career, she has worked in the United States District Court for the Northern District of Illinois.
Thank you for watching. Please share your opinion about this topic. See you soon.